Okay guys, so today we going to doing some stone glitch, okay? Using stone start here. You need deer, you need stone, any stone that you want to basically raising your stone start, okay? For example here, magic defense or magic, or maybe power, okay? So that's it. And you need to lower your XP first, okay, until 1 or maybe around, depending on you, okay, the lower the better, but I will use 1. Or you can using here, okay, the blue gate of look, okay, and you cast the 4th spell here. Actually it can lower the XP of your character, and hopefully that you can lower your character to lower as possible, or you can say kill your ally basically. So if you get killed and then you can just finish the battle, or you can run away also. Then you can immediately get 1 XP, and also for a little bit easier though, so equip yourself with the rune fire lizard here. It's a little bit easy to using fire lizard to reduce your main character here, or you can see your hero to get lower as possible, okay. Then let's proceed, okay. So first you need to save first, okay, save your data on the in first, then you can proceed. After this, using your stone start here, anything you want. So let's see the character. So my character has 122, okay, and around 89 magic, okay, remember that, and protection 84, magic defense 92, okay. So let's see, 93, okay, 3 strength, okay, magic 2. Remember, okay, 89 and 122 for magic and strength, 84 for defense, and I forgot about magic defense. So as you can see, my stat is increased, okay. After think to how many that stat that you can get from stone, okay. After that, proceed to encounter the enemy, okay. Let's see if I get some enemy. So here enemy is actually good here. So if you want to make it little bit easy, okay, just remove your gear here, okay. For example like me, I will remove my gear. Also depending on what your gear. But actually if you have low XP, there is no point to do this. If you get still a lot of XP, I think it's little bit simple though, but maybe I'm not. Okay, this is Armadillo. This is actually good. So Armadillo get one attack that we cannot avoid actually, the rolling. So let's kill. So I will kill myself here. Okay. Okay, now I get, I die, okay. Okay, pig, don't give up, okay. Okay. You can do this as many as you want or like, okay. And you still get your stone back, okay, basically. So here, so your stone power and magic is still on the back, okay, your inventory. Then the permanent stat, okay, stat, your stat also can permanent, okay, as the last time is 122 as you remember, and the magic also, and protection also magic defense, okay. Okay, let's do it again, okay. If you want to save, then it's okay. After you say don't give up and save, okay, don't do it after you using your stone then save, okay. So that is the maybe common mistake that some people do, And I do also, because I just want to experiment if it's true or not. So, okay, do it again, okay? I want to use it on Luke. I need some magical. Okay, Luke is the best match market in the game. Okay, maybe later I will farm the stone magic and strength first, so I can get a lot of faster, getting my stat high enough. Okay, let's proceed. Okay. You actually can do it with any monster, but I recommend you to finding the monster that can guarantee hit, basically. So there is some monster that can do that. Also, there is some monster that can using some magic, so that is in the dungeon, but the most common that you can get is here. I'm searching it for the early game, I mean, because if you get in the late game, then I think you can also, but I'm not sure where, because I only using it the early. Let's do it until I got around 150 maybe magic. For look maybe around 180, I don't know. So the best way to do this is actually using you and the other party, or you can say two people or yourself basically. But if you do it yourself, then the thing about this is, I think it's better if you have a companion or the same party one, then it's better than do it. But if you want to do it yourself, you can also. So I'm not blaming you if you want to do it. Let's do it in the room. My look is 143. The reason why we need to increase our magic is because there is parameter that you can get based on the, or you can say mana point on the level 1 magic, 2, 3 and 4. Okay? Basically, to know this you need to basically get high stat magic first, then you can level up after. And the most that you can get basically for level 4 magic is around 5 or 7, maybe 5. So 9, 9, 7, 5, I think. I forget, but I think that the so if you get around 250 magic, you will get max on the level, if I'm not mistaken. So that's why we need a lot of magic, and the other stat actually is not really important, because the thing is the other stat can do it by yourself. Okay? As you can see, look. That's a lot of hero, as you can see here. Yeah. Because that we need monster that can do hit here, like, or any other that can do guarantee hit, like I was said, okay, last time. That's why, because in the around level 30 basically most character will easier to dodge some monster, okay. I'm not really sure what stat that make them do that. I think it is technique you, I think. Tech or maybe luck, not really sure. Maybe tech, okay. Maybe tech is the... maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. But the most reason is, I think tech, I don't know, yes. Maybe luck is for critical hit, maybe, I don't know. Let's do it again, okay. Okay, let's do it again. I will do it 5 times, okay? 2 more, okay? I actually can do it a lot. Maybe later if I want to play, I will do it offline first, then later on I can do it. Okay, this guy also get ability that can guarantee it, so I'll do it actually. Okay. Okay, we need just to kill ourselves. I hope. Okay. The reason why we need to kill ourselves like this. So if you using blue cat to kill the monster, basically. So I will explain it later. So for example, if you have low health here, like me. And you using blue gate level 4 basically, that what I was doing for example here, blue gate here, empty world. So the thing about this spell actually is only good for decreasing your ally, okay? I will recommend you to just decreasing the ally XP, because if you using this for stone bridge, or you can say after using for example here power magic power magic, okay, and for example here like this, after this then you proceed. It's actually it's not count as the defeat, okay, basically. Even if you get killed, also all of your party get killed by using this, also the enemy, it's actually count as win, okay. So basically you will continue on the world here, that's why, okay. And it's not count as defeated, so basically that's why you I'm not recommending using blue get for kill. And the boss of enemy in the game cannot stand this, basically. Empty world, 900 damage is actually really a lot. Par on the basically unit magic, so there's also unit magic basically. For example, if you combine fire and lightning, there's actually one magic that you can get. Actually, I forgot the name of magic, but it's actually do a lot of damage on the one character, okay. So I'm not recommending you using empty kit or the empty world, I mean empty world here, okay. It count as win, so never do that again, okay. And you will realize it that why I am not dead, okay. Okay, that's why, okay. Okay, here actually good, okay, let's see. Okay, as you can see, our hero actually okay, good. Okay, dodge miss. So that's why we need fire laser, okay. To kill our surface. And the party I will recommend it is the one that get low XP or lower, so you also can do it with the most lowest character here. For example, you get character with level maybe level 1, okay, for example, you also can do it. And just to remember, just to remove the helmet, armor, and basic etc. Okay, equip. So your level character, your low level character can get killed, okay, by enemy. So yeah, I will do it one more time just for example. Okay. Look, it actually did not need the not need strength. I mean, it's little bit weird if I use any strength in this game. Yeah. Maybe later I will farm more stone magic and strength. For now I will show you guys. Maybe one time is not enough. I will do it 5 times. Ah, shit. Where is the enemy, man? What the heck? Hey! What the heck, man? Gotta be joking, right? Okay, this attack is actually guarantee hit. Your character cannot... basically cannot avoid it. And also, if your character has really high defense, I recommend you to... not equip anything. There is some character that really have high defense, okay, even though if you remove all the armor or you can say all of the equipment. Okay guys, I think that's it guys. For explanation maybe let me go back first, okay. So if you low on money like me, I only have 50,000, actually still a lot, okay. So you can do rock climb like me, and you win ninja suit. Ninja suit can be set as 44,000, but you need 5,000 first because you need to enter the rock climb league, okay, basically. It's really useful for early game. Then you can do anything you want. It's game point because 44,000 pot is actually really a lot at the early game, I will say. In early game actually you do not need a lot of money, but for late game and mid game I think you will need a lot of money. But money is really important in this game, so why not have a lot of money, right? So I was doing a combine and secret here. I was doing the clipper here, and later I will doing some character or maybe any other thing. Okay guys, I think that's it guys. So see you guys and bye bye. Yes, this game actually has a lot of secret, or you can say a lot of. But to do that you need a lot of practice and knowledge to do this. Oh guys, take care.